Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today it is another fan reaction of a beautiful song, I Need You So. Now this was requested. I want to say thank you so much to the requester. You know who you are. Thank you. I love having requests and I love doing songs that you guys are interested in. I love I Need You So. It's a beautiful song. So it's easy to say yes, 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 yes. Okay, so if there's any more that you want me to react to, then please feel free and put down in the comments below because I'd love to. Being an Elvis fan, I would love to watch other fans talk about songs and react to songs, because that's definitely for me. Okay, so I Need You So, it's a beautiful tune, and it's on the Loving You album, yeah, from 1957. So that's madness, isn't it? It wasn't in Loving You. It's a beautiful song though, and plonked right on the album, which is a shame because it's underrated. Now, it's written by Ivory Joe Hunter. So let's find out a little bit about Ivory Joe. He was an American rhythm and blues singer, a songwriter and a pianist. And after a series of hits on the US R&B chart, starting in the mid-40s, he became more widely known for his hit recording Since I Met You Baby in 1956. He was billed as the Baron of the Boogie. Cool. So he wrote it. And the recording date of this was February 23rd, 1957. Now, Elvis recorded also on that day, Don't Leave Me Now, and True Love, and I think that's it on the 23rd. Yep, those are the three ones on this album, the original Loving You album. So yeah, I can't wait to do a reaction to it. It is about 2 minutes and 40 seconds. I'm going to share this one, this video along at the side here, you'll see it, and I'm going to put it up with the lyrics so we can listen to the lyrics or look at the lyrics, which is always a nice thing. So let's listen to it now. It's hard when you don't have a video with it, so this is all we have is what's on YouTube, the people that have made YouTube videos. So I haven't done one with that. I think there's one coming up softly as I leave you if you're interested in that one, and that one has the lyrics with it. So this is the first one I've done with lyrics on the side. Here we go.
I need you so. I need you so.
absolutely beautiful. So that is a fabulous song. It's very underrated because it's in amongst the Loving You album. It's just really nice. His voice is really deep in that one as well. It's just lovely. It's a lovely tune. I really, really enjoy it. The words are gorgeous as well. And the way Elvis goes up and high. Oh, it's absolutely stunning, isn't it? It's just glorious. So yeah, thanks so much for that request because I absolutely love doing it and finding out a little bit more about the song, which is a really nice thing. So yeah, thanks very much. Take care of yourself and I'll see you on another video soon. Bye everyone.